to say, come forward, you have 5 minutes. Please do not try to debate us, we will get back to any situations, and so come forward, state your name, and you can start your 5 minutes.
Good evening, Mayor, City Council members. My name is Dr. Michael Noll. I represent Wacker's Baptist Philippine Energy, of my wonderful family at 2305 Glendale Drive. It is a pleasure for me to be here tonight. I am proud to be a citizen of a community with a very special police department. I've considered Chief Childress my friend, which is an interesting thing to say for Chihuahua, who has been in trouble with protests in the past. I'm also proud to be a member of a city which just received the Smart Energy Municipality Award. As that either tells a long story or a good story about where we're headed and what we're doing as a community. I'm particularly here, of course, tonight to support and applaud you, really, in terms of the decision to pass a resolution, support of the resolution that Lawrence County Commission has already passed. And I know there are some folks here in the audience sitting here who are also here to support and applaud your decision. If you could all just quickly stand up, if you are here, to basically say thank you. You are very much appreciated, and the only thing I can say at this point still is, have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Thank you.
All right, are there any other?